switch up on my phone for the chat, because I'm a broke bitch. Alrighty. And now I can actually play with my new VTuber model. Still can't believe there's a program to make them for free with minimal effort. That just seems very convenient. Oh, so it's like 2 a.m. right now. I should probably be sleeping, but not that tired yet. Well, I'm always tired, but not super tired. Jeez, it has taken a while to find a queue. Normally it doesn't take this long. Then again, normally I don't play in the middle of the night. There we go. Oh, are you kidding me? Someone left the lobby. Guess we're waiting even longer now. Man, what an exciting stream, right? Just the most exciting stream there is. Well, guess this is a good time to get this out of the way. The VTuber model will track my mouth and that's it. Because it knows I'm saying something, so it knows to move the mouth, but for some reason, like, the facial trackers don't work. Yeah, I know, right? Just the most exciting stream ever. But yeah, sadly, you can't see me get to move side to side in this model yet because the trackers are dumb. I'm gonna hit cancel and then hit play again. I genuinely don't know if that helps, but if it does, apparently it does.
Siege. Choose your champion. Grover's my favorite.
I choose Tiger
Customize
Man.
Customize your champion.
Tiberius.
Customize the champion you have no customizable items for, and all of which probably cost real life money to get. But yeah, now we wait. Again. And I still gonna be bad. Also, please tell me if the volume's alright. Because I didn't really test it before stream since everything seemed to already be set up as I left it, and I do not remember if it's good or not.
Do not take your eyes off of me. Not even for a moment.
Alright, see, just the payload one got it. I haven't played in a decent bit.
None have mastered every blade in the Tigron arsenal as I have, and none have such style.
Two additional bounces. Because I am annoying. Mm.
to begin.
Okay, good to know. And sorry if I react late to messages, because one, on my phone, because I don't know how else to read chat fine, and two, I'm pretty sure
five,
this is at, like,
four,
exclusively
three,
1080p,
two,
so you might
one,
also be behind a bit.
Battle has begun! On the wind.
First blood in first death. I wonder if they got the first blood notification
as well.
There's
no glory if there's no challenge.
Or pop up. What account is a notification? What defines a notification? Man, so exciting. We wait several minutes to even join a game, and then I just keep dying over and over.
There is no escape.
Oh, I need healing. Please tell me we have a healer. Okay, good. Health back. Perfect. See, I try not to stay silent, but I just get so into the game.
Show them. No.
So I'm being real, as much as I've wanted to get into Call of Duty or basically any other online shooter, this is like, Paladins is the one I can actually do because it's unique and I actually like playing it fairly consistently. It's something I could actually see myself streaming. Whereas with Call of Duty, I can really see myself streaming it.
30 seconds remaining.
Did I just hear a Discord notification?
Comeback.
I swear, Discord, I'm too tired to think of an insult. 10 successful, let's go. Is there a question mark by my internet thing in the game underneath my health? Is that what that is? If so, that's hilarious.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Pretty sure it's already spawned,
five,
considering
four,
that.
3, 2, 1.
Also, Tiberius is a tiger riding on a horse. tiger riding on a horse? Like, what are the rules?
Hey, they're behind us!
There's no glory if there's no challenge.
I actually kind of like that quote, not gonna lie. I mean, whether or not you want to agree is different, but...
Just try and touch me, huh?
I like the quote itself.
No,
I think it adds to his personality. Not that... An online shooters really need much personality, considering, like, where's story mode? Paladin story mode win? I actually would play that if I made it, though. Unless it's a Telltale game. Screw Telltale. I have a $60 disc on Minecraft Story Mode Season 2, and I can't download past chapter coin? 1. Thus, I essentially have a $60 demo on a disc. Like, come on, Telltale. Just put the whole game on the disc, and then you wouldn't have people thinking about that. Like, is it even, like, something for making more money? I think if anything, we make less money having to keep servers up to have no people mercy. Down for the rest of the chapters.
Your defenses are nothing!
Dang, bro is fucking Scorpions in Mortal Kombat.
Go back.
I do think, though, that pulling me in with a chain like that is a bit of an OP move, but I also suck at the game, so maybe I'm just over-exaggerating.
Give them hell!
I'm sure that even people who've never played the game before can tell me whether or not I'm over-exaggerating, because I am tired of Angie Man playing game I am bad at.
Incinerate them!
Holy... Come on, it's right there! It's right there! Please let us get the payload. Oh no. Come on. What can we do within 30 seconds? Oh, damn. Damn. Oh.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Push fail.
My fire is eternal. My pyre be cleansed.
Honestly, I don't really know much of what I want to do on my YouTube channel other than just like upload my VODs there. Because I do want to try streaming more. Definitely won't be consistent, but still. Bouncy blades. I'm sure I hit some of them. But if that's my gun, I think. Oh no. Oh.
Touché.
Oh. I'll admit that's my fault. I was riding enemy territory, I was kinda asking for that. But at the same time, that took me way by surprise. What's up, B-Fane?
Group up.
I hope I read your name right. I wonder how many other Paladin streamers actually have VTuber models now that I'm thinking about it. Because I personally haven't seen any, but that doesn't necessarily mean they don't exist. But it would be amazing if I was the first one. Like, of all people to invent Paladins. Yes.
You are going to lose so easily. At least give me capture the objective.
You can't see it, but I straight up raised my fist into the air there. Anyway, how's everyone's nights? Or days, depending on your time zone. Okay, so this character right here, that robot cat thing, I kind of want them, but I have no idea how they play, what they're called, or how much they cost. I just simply like their appearance. Does funny cat go burr? Yeah, how are you doing? Zelda game. I have not played much of Tears of the Kingdom, and I suck at it. I am looking at my timer between, like, on my game and on my stream. I think that's like a 10 second delay. Oh lord. Oh, have you been enjoying Tears of the Kingdom? finally got a match.
Payload. Choose your
Somebody
champion.
Took Tiberius.
Rover's my favorite.
I don't know how to play you, but
Customize
sure.
Customize your champion.
Somebody took the only character I know how to play. You know, fair enough. It is like 2:30 a.m. Honestly, I don't know how long I'm gonna make my stream, but I still want to go for a little bit.
Explosives, check. Dashing good looks, check. And world-renowned skill, check.
Combat medic, sure.
Hey, Ted!
The battle is about to begin.
Oh. Okay. So cute to heal.
Four. To speed three. Up. 2. 1.
I might be faster on my
that's
own.
Stuff.
Score the payload. An enemy has drawn first blood.
Jeez. Yeah, I would never make a good leader in any game ever. But you know, when I kinda can't play Tiberius, the only character I physically know how to play. Expect to be killed.
Here's the catalyst.
Noise. I
knew you were there. I didn't know so that. You are too kind.
That went better than I expected.
Okay.
I have so much.
Here's the catalyst. Too kind.
Got some damage done to them.
I have judged this world.
Here's the catalyst. Play.
You got this. My ward share the glory.
Pip isn't that bad a character now that I'm playing him.
Here's the catalyst! Oh, that's the stuff. I did most of that.
Have you met my friend?
Right as I press Q, I die.
This is unfortunate.
It's working! It's working!
Yeah. Agree with you on that, Pip.
30 seconds remaining.
Good night.
Behind us!
Here's the catalyst!
15 seconds remaining. Enemy double.
Well, damn.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Switching sides. Yeah.
Not quite yet. You're too kind. I did most of that.
For 30 minutes? Wow, that's surprising. That's just the average length of one of my YouTube videos. Oh no, you didn't.
Here's the catalyst!
Crack God, oh my God, that username.
my friend.
Hey, catch!
Have you met my friend?
Too kind.
You study too?
I actually think I'm decent as Pip. Somebody's so gonna clip my yawning and stretching, I just know.
Team deathmatch. Choose your champion.
Lock in Tiberius.
Rover's my favorite. Customize your champion.
Tiberius. Do not take your eyes off of me. Not even for a moment.
I do wonder what people are gonna think of my new VTuber model, though.
None have mastered every blade in the Tigron arsenal as I have, and none have such style.
Five, four, three, two, one. And so it begins.
I have no idea which game mode it chose. I actually was not paying attention.
The battle is about to begin.
Gonna guess team death.
They're on our tails. We have no style, Sherry. Your hero needs
blood.
There's no challenge. The perfect time for my heroic comeback.
I will pass judgment. I meant to do that.
They're on our tail. Not ready yet.
Good enough for me. Gonna have to cut the stream short here. I know it hasn't even been a full hour, but it's like 3 a.m. for me, so see ya.